to my channel. Before I continue playing with the Necromancer, I would like to show you how to level up your crafting. There's three ways you could do this. You could buy gear to deconstruct, mostly the intricates, because they will level it up faster than just a regular piece. Or you can have a friend of yours craft your gear, and then you can deconstruct it. Or you could do it how I'm going to do it and have your main a higher level character make the gear, and you can deconstruct it. I have a bunch of gear that I can deconstruct, so I'm going to start off that way. You see how fast you use intricates to deconstruct, or any kind of gear. The best thing to deconstruct are the intricates or the 160. I have a lot of stuff in my bank, so I have to clear out my bank. Another way you can also level your crafting is by researching. And I just finished researching a piece, and I got to level 2 on my jewelry and woodworking. See, by deconstructing all of that, my blacksmithing is now at a 6. I'm not worried about the researching right now, because I can have my main character make it, and I can research it. You also get an achievement for deconstructing a piece from every tier. Clothing's at 7. Working at 7. as you can see, the lower level glyphs don't go up as fast as the higher level. Enchanting's at 16. Okay. So I'm gonna do alchemy first because I don't have to go back and forth between my main character and her. I could just do it from her. Alchemy, in my opinion, is the only one that you would need to use, put skill points when you're leveling. So I'm going to start out by unlocking all the traits. So first we're gonna do beetle scuttle with butterfly wing. And then you take off the butterfly wing and go to mudcrab. Mudcrab and go to Violet Copernicus. And we unlock everything for Beetle Scuttle. Next, we can take that off. Now we go to Blessed Thistle and Namira Shrot. Hey, buddy boy. Saloma and butterfly wing. And Saloma and learn rope. And Saloma and white cat. So, Calibine and Blessed Thistle. Calibine and Bugloss. Calibine, one word. Now we finished off Calibine. Cornflower and Blessed Thistle. Cornflower and white cap. Go to Dragonborn. And Stinkhorn. And water hydrant. Okay, now switching to a metric and luminous. Now we switch to Flesh Fly Larva. And Impstall. Flesh Fly and Nightshade. Script Jelly.
Crystal. Jelly and spider egg. Scoop jelly and white cat. Spider egg and butterfly wing. Torch milk.
should be everything. Oh, that one in dragon. I'm missing some. Oh, it's not important. Let me level up. Oh, I'm up to 10, so I'm going to add a skill point. So I can do the next tier. So I can make level 20 potions. Yeah, I don't need it. Basically, you could just make potions of whatever you have the most of. I'm gonna use slime. I have more than water. Some plus this amount flower, and you could do this up to level 20 or 30 actually. Okay, now that we're 30, we add another skill point. This level up. And we can do another 30 potions. Come on, go straight to 40. Okay, so level 40 would be the Tervibithine. And you just take this all the way to 50. My 40 is 10 more levels. It's not hard leveling up a character with all the XP skills that we have. It's not hard at all. It just takes a little time. I know a lot of people like to do Skyreach. That's not my thing. Yeah, I like to do dungeons too. I explore, do delves, domains, dungeons. On my last character that I leveled up, I did a bunch of the Undaunted dungeons, and that gives you a lot of XP. Your XP from completing it, your XP from doing the quest. And if it's a pledge, you get XP from that. The only way I'll do Skyreach is if I'll do the whole thing, because you can, there's a quest and you can get a coffin. They give a chance for the Yakuten multi. That was the only reason why we went in there. Catacombs usually took us at least 30 minutes, but I know people like to do the first floor in like 5 minutes because they like to do it over and over for the XP. But there's way more monsters if you go further into it. There you go, alchemy is 50 and not even 30 minutes. Let me ask my alchemist what I'm missing with these. What am I missing with Dragonborn? Look at you. next one. Let me see. Blue Antelope. Still missing. I'm not sure what these other two are, so I can just look it up later.